Adonis, thank you. Well, now to the border. Border agents in Ocotillo rescued a man lost in the Jacumba Mountains. The undocumented immigrant called 911 in distress and said he was left behind by a group and was lost. Thankfully, agents were able to locate him from the cell phone's GPS coordinates. No medical attention was needed. The man was processed and sent back to Mexico. Since October, agents in El Centro have rescued 102 people lost or in distress. Awesome.